And things have seemingly gotten out of hand backstage.
No time to wait for a bell to ring. This thing's disintegrating into a backstage brawl.
Setting it up. Boom!
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Nasty knee.
A well-timed dodge.
Boom! A forearm smash.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
And finds a counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Hits him with the counter.
My goodness, look at this. Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Saw that one coming. He's got the answer for that one.
Punch!
Superman punch!
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Great counter!
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Sharp punch! Uh-oh, headbutt!
Nothing fancy there.
Shifts it back onto him.
Ouch!
Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
He's returning fire. Knew what was coming there. Clothesline.
What impact.
Oof.
Goodness.
Ooh.
Ooh, man. Yeah.
Boom.
Oof.
Oh.
Oh.
Boom.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.